tolerant. So this algorithm is being tested with various other resolutions. Say for example this. This is the mobile image, this is the internet image, this is the scanned image. And you can see the same algorithm is working very well in all the cases. And this is the output results with the largest patch we get it. This patch is then used for further analysis and to predict that the damage level of the disease and what is the disease it has been. It is.